Oh yeah, I know you, Shawnee boy. Takes a dope fiend to know a dope fiend, and you are world class. I went by your business last night late when nobody's there, and I found some things. Maybe we should go back there, you and your bride-to-be, and show her the little box you hide under the invoices, the bottom drawer of the filing cabinet, the, you know, with the needles and the spoon.
Is that true?
He's the junkie through and through, your husband-to-be. I'm surprised we're not better friends, Sean. We have so much in common.
You are a fucking asshole, Frank.
That I am. Never denied it. But at least I'm an honest asshole. All right, fuck.